Annie. God, you won't let go of the ball for anything.